$10,000 place, fine china. Shorty like a. Shorty like a $1,000 plate, fine china. Tell her that she
beautiful. I'm back with another YouTube video, and today I'm gonna be doing a Pretty Little Things try on haul. Now, I'm already disappointed because I already opened the package. It came today, but I haven't tried any of it on, but I already opened it up. There's stuff on. I think I got like full outfits. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And yeah, let's get into the video. And yeah, I ordered 3 or 4 outfits, like full outfits off of here. And I already opened it. I already looked at the stuff. But I have not tried it on yet. So it's not going to be like my first impressions of seeing it, but it's going to be my first impressions of it being on me. So it came today. It was, I think, pretty fast shipping. Although, like, I want my shit the next day, but obviously, that's unless I'm paying for it. So basically, everything I ordered it in a size small. I ordered in size small. I normally wear a size 2. I can wear a size 0, 00, 1, 2 from those sizes. This, it came with these 2 sheets with like return information and like the things that you ordered. So yeah, package. Let's get to this dress. All right, y'all. So everything doesn't have its plastic on it, like it's open, because like I said, I've opened it. But we're gonna start with this. So this is a skirt. It's like a sweatpant material skirt. It has pockets, deep pockets, really cute. It's black. I thought this would be really cute because I'm trying to wear more skirts, and I'm actually trying to get out of my comfort zone because all I wear is jeans and a little shirts that go a little bit up above your belly button. That's literally all I wear. So I'm trying to like change my, I don't know. So this one is called, Black Sweat Drawstring Waist Skirt. So I ordered this in a size 2, but on here it says that it came in a size 6. But luckily it came in a size 2. I got this Bob Marley shirt. This is in a size small. It looks kind of big, but it's just him, you know, smoking. And this one is called Bob Marley Black Printed Oversized Tee. And I'm not really stressing it because a lot of t-shirts wear oversized. So I expect that, which I could just tie it up or like, yeah, I could just tie it up or something. So I'm not really stressing it, but that's supposed to go with the black sweat skirts. So that's how big this shirt was. It was pretty long. I could actually wear that with like some biker shorts or something. But here's the skirt. The skirt was also pretty longer than I expected it because I wanted it to be short, but it's straight. So yeah, that's the full outfit. I might change it, but that's how I ordered it. So yeah. Next, I got this bodysuit. So this is what it looks like. Now, when I first pulled this out, I didn't like the material because it's like almost like cheap material, like material that you'll find at Ross. And it definitely wasn't the price of stuff at Ross. But it just says PLT like around the neck area. And then it's like a bodysuit, but it looks so big. Like, it came in a size Pretty Little Thing petite white slogan high neck shirt. So yeah, I got that. And then to go with it, I got a jean skirt. I got this jean skirt, which I ordered in a size 2, and it came in a size. So this is the vintage wash and dress ripped denim mini skirt. Came that was supposed to go with the white bodysuit. And then I also got a belt to go with this outfit. I got, I got a chip on my shoulder forever. So I got this belt. It's really cute, and I'm glad I got this because I don't really normally wear belts, but I'm like trying to change up my style a little bit. So this is the Pretty Little Thing white D-ring tape belt, one size. So like it says Pretty Little Thing on it, and then that's the back. So this is really cute, just to add some cuteness there. So this was all supposed to be one outfit.
So here's the skirt. The skirt is actually pretty longer than I expected as well. But it's still real cute. It's also kind of big. So there's the belt. It was actually really cute. I wore that with different stuff as well. It's very stretchy material. So the shirt is still the same. I really don't like the material of it. I'll obviously wear a different bra, but I did not feel like changing it, so I got that one on. But this is what it looks like.
How you do that? All right, next I got, let me take all this plastic out. Next I got this shirt. All right, this is a Mean Girl shirt, and it says, on Wednesdays we wear pink. And it's like a scene from the Mean Girls. But this one is called the Mean Girls Pink Slogan Tee. It came in a size small. This is the smallest size they had. I wish they had an extra small because I would have got it. Although, I don't think it's supposed to be oversized. It is still kind of big, but this is really cute. And then I got the skirt to go with it. I really got just skirt outfits, basically. The skirt to go with it is this pink skirt. Oh, so freaking cute, so freaking different. But it is the neon pink zip front belted mini skirt. And it came in.
Okay, so I ended up really liking this skirt. I never wear anything like this, so it was really cute. I liked it. I liked the whole outfit.
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
So there's the shirt up top, up close, I mean, and then the belt, the skirt, and yeah.
So I got these like legging type pant joggers. These also came in a size 6. They're pretty see-through, you guys. Like, that's the first thing I noticed is they're see-through. Like, let me try. It's not going to probably show on camera. Oh, yes, it is. Look. Look how see-through that is. You can see my poster on my wall. Like, but these are the Shape Black Ripped High-Waisted Leggings. So I got those. And then I also got the shirt to go with it. I got this. You're doing amazing, sweetie, long sleeve shirt. Although on the website, the picture was short sleeve. And I think I might like it better long sleeve just because of the weather we're in. And the name of this one exactly is White Amazing Sweetie Cropped Shirt. Came in size small. So that's the two things that are supposed to go to.
Okay, so the shirt ended up being very cute and comfortable. But the leggings were trash. They could not come up. It was like it was more material where the calf should be more than the thigh and butt. So as you see, it looks like they're not pulled all the way up. And it was a lot of room in between the legs. So I did not like those. As you can see, I'm like, what the freak? They cannot pull up. So this is the whole thing. Didn't really too much like the leggings, but it's cool. Hey, tee up.
All right, you guys, so that is all the outfits. I ended up enjoying all of them, except the black pants. They were fitting kind of weird, but I guess they just advertise the UK size because all the clothes set 6, and I was thinking they were going to be too big, and when I tried it on, they ended up being what they were. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I know I enjoyed it, and I'll be ordering more clothes over there. I know I was talking my junk because I'm like, how could y'all mess up somebody's order? But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Comment down below, subscribe, like, all that. And yeah, see you in the next video.
She beautiful every day. I remind her. I jump in a pussy like a lake. I'm a diver. The last man was a pussy hat.